from the perspective of a white woman, I've been raised and brought up in a predominantly white society, I can tell you that it is jealousy. And now, my fellow snowflakes, before you lose your mind, listen. Lips, curves, hair, the vibe, the way black women carry themselves, the way they shine, the way black women reflect the sunlight, the way black women glow from the inside, we see that. I mean, y'all were here first. Y'all literally gave birth to humanity. We came from you. And not everybody can handle your beauty and your unique way of being yourself. After everything you've been through, you still shine. And we are so jealous of that. Keep shining.